Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Dying Light. Okay, so we need to make... Oops, we need to make our way back to Spike. So that is what we're going to do today. Whoa, okay. Get a shift on. And get off the street as well. Alright, well, there's been a few updates since I last played, and I've got to say performance is reasonably better while recording, so that's something good. Easiest way back. Alright, let's try and... let's try and jump out and up. There we go. That'll do us. Hello? Can I kick you off of this, There you go. Save my weapon durability. Okay. We're gonna make it? We're gonna make it. That's a dislocated arm, though. Alright, so let's head back to home base. Yeah, I thought it was closer than this. Wait, isn't that it? Apparently not. Okay. Oh no, talk to Spike. Alright, so we're heading back to the doctor's place. Easiest way to get there? Probably this way. Whoa, okay. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, we're here.
Hey, keep a distance from...
Hey Spike, what's up?
Crane, first of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Okay. Wonder if I'll finally get to meet Brecken in person.
Didn't we already do this? I think we did, it's just, Yeah, we did. I remember getting that. So I'm gonna get the backpacker skill. That's right. I thought it had saved here, but apparently not. Okay, so now we're going back to the base. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I thought it saved after we did that mission, but apparently not.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
You got it. Okay, yeah, in this way. Why do they keep the doors open when the zombies roaming around? Oh, yeah, of course, because they can't, climb. Makes sense.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Oh, there is, buddy. Ah, there we go. Alright, let's see what this guy has to say.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
That's right, because we're working for the man. Yeah, what have we got going on here?
Good job out there, 31. I mean Crane, right?
Yep, you're right. Alright, so we can buy a bunch of stuff now. Alright, I'll worry about that in a bit. Let's go see this guy. Ah, that's right, it's A.
Crane. Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Rise's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake! You can't even walk straight! We need you alive, you idiot!
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right. You need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Oh, hell. Maybe one more try before we go to Rice. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane.
All right, thanks,
Jade.
Buddy.
A moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
You think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like he's going to give up his stuff willingly, right? I don't think so. Alright, so we'll track that. Yeah, that's on the floor below us, I guess.
Hey, do you have spare keys for 202?
Well, what's the problem?
Something's going on in there. The door's locked from inside.
Okay. Where's that guy? There he is. Okay.
Daoud must still have a lot of things in that pawn shop of his. Yeah, probably a bit of everything, really. I sure could use some of that stuff now.
Alright, so. Yeah, so we were wearing Brecken's clothes then, basically. Alright, well, let's change outfit then. We earned it. Why not? Doesn't look like it actually makes much difference to us, so... I'll check out all those exclamation marks later on. Although, yeah. I'll bet it's a bunch of stuff I could have gathered up and done while I was out. But never mind. I read there was quite a lot of back and forth with some of the missions on this. So no one's watching the door now, huh? That makes a lot of sense. Alright, so let's get off the floor then. Or as much as we can, anyway. I don't think so, Zeds. I'm not interested in what you're selling. Come on. There we go. Right, looks like we've got a safe house nearby as well, that's in the red. What's this green thing? Well, we should check it out, right? Oh, I see, it's... I got it. Yep, it's a light trap. Fair enough. Well, we don't need to mess around with that. Okay, let's secure this safe zone. Clear the area, turn on the power, and we're good to go. Alright, we've got more Zeds. I don't think so, buddy. Have a foot to the face. You just got a Mortal Kombat finisher. Got anything good for me? $7. Okay. Wow, my frames per second's just dropped again. I was tweaking with the stuff before I started playing as well. That it? We done? Oh, okay, we still gotta take you out. And we got an agility level up. Grapple, slide. I'm gonna take slide. You'd think we'd have a downward attack. That's kind of disappointing. Why are they still coming in? I thought we'd secured this place. Ah, we've got to shut the door. Okay, makes sense. Done? Yeah, okay. Alright, so, let's get a move on again. Find Gaz's place. What do we need from this guy? Meds, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. How far have we got to go now? Where's... Okay, I thought it gave us a distance to our location. Obviously not the... Alright, well, let's just get running. How can we tell what time it is? That's kind of annoying. I mean, Well, that looked like 7:30 to me. Oh, we're still on linear time, I guess, maybe. 19:30. Should be a way of looking at your watch. I think there's actually a mod available that allows you to do that. Okay. Map. Alright, well, we're gonna go around, I guess. I'm not gonna get up there, am I? Oh, magic trash bags. Well, let's use them. Wait, is this Gazi's place?
Gazi?
Ah, we've got to search. I see. Okay, that makes sense. And of course, it will be in the last one we check.
Gazi, are you there?
Of course he's not. He's over here.
If Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Gazi?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No. No, it's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Just say yes.
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me and how smart I am.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute, that's too much.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
All right, so we're on some fetch quests then. So... Alright, there's our way out. Let's go get him what he needs. Ah, fetch quests. Don't tell me I've got to get all the way back up there. Huh. Is there an easy way of doing it? Oh, we've got to help this guy. Hey! Whoa! Get off me! That's what you get for helping people.
If not for you, I would be dead.
Yeah, so can you go, get the Charlie tape for me, buddy? That'd help me out no end. Huh! What? That was kind of weird. Alright, so I guess I can't get over barbed wire. Makes sense, in a way. Okay, well at least I'm up and out of there now. Still gotta get up there though, right? Eh, that looks like it's doable, but it's not. No, we are close to it, though. Probably should have been... Yeah, I should have been checking things. Oops. Come on. There we go. Keep pressing the wrong button here. Reckon I can just drop that? I'm gonna do it. Yeah. Use a med kit. There we go. Who needs garbage bags? Huh. How are we gonna get in then? Oh, come on now. I already checked that one. What am I missing here? Where's my way in? Alright, I'm not sure where we're actually going now then. And actually, we've passed 20 minutes now, guys, so I'm going to call this the end of the episode here. As always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Dying Light. Peace.